Hi all, and welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Yeah, as you can see, we got Cooler back. Hey, how you doing, boy? How you doing? Yeah, and, well, you can't have his bit over here because I've made this into my temporary little storage place. But, yeah, I put his bed in here. It's in the central of the house, so that it's pretty cool. How you doing, boy? How you doing? Sit. That's a good boy. Yeah, you're just a good boy. Can you wag your tail? Oh, that's a good boy. Okay, you're free to go. You can even, I think it's because it's a little... with the rain and stuff like that. I think he's... yeah, he's wet. Let's get him really wet. There we go. And let's put a portal underneath him. There we go. Now it's all dry. He just needed to waggle himself a little bit dry there. Okay, cool. What have we got for today? We are going to make ourselves a real sorting and storage system type deal. I mean, all these chests are goddamn in the freaking way. So, yeah. Over here, my main goal is to get all of these chests away and then just have these essential machines here, but have a... like something. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Nope, we got too many of him. Come on. Nope, come on. Yeah, okay, you can stay. Yeah, and then have a like yeah, what are we gonna use? Oh, okay, we're gonna have to build something right there right now. We are going to wait a minute, I have already, don't I? Yeah, I think I do. Let's go. Whoa. That is one glitchy dog. Okay, why we got planks over here? We don't need planks over here. Let's see. Nope, I don't think we have it. What about this one here? Nope. I thought we had some trap doors, but we don't. Okie dokie. Going to we can't place it there. Can't place it there. Nope, we can't. Gonna take this one away then. Gonna place it there. Is that a good idea, placing it there? Nope, it's not. That's a stupid idea. I'm gonna place it there. So I can go up, close it, and jump. Yeah, I know, it's weird. It's weird, and you shouldn't be able to close it in your torso like this. For example, let's see here, F5. See, I'm stuck. Yeah. Cooler, don't open the door. Okay. I was just thinking of something here. Um, 71%. Whoa. Oh, I thought one of them was missing. Okay, cool. But it's not. We're gonna have two rows here of ender lily seeds, I hope. And we got our 1, 2, 3, 4 berries here. The cool thing about it is I could have 3 of each type and it will work perfectly. And yeah. Why am I showing you all this? You already know. I get so easily sidetracked. When something pops into my mind, I get so goddamn easily sidetracked. Yeah, we got the incentives, we got some potatoes, some bread, and some carrots. These are gonna go in here. Yeah. Cool. Hey, how you doing, Cooler? Okay. Think. We have our quarry. We have the means to set it up. We have the power to deliver it. We have the ender chest to get the stuff here. Cool. Okay, I need to make one thing more. Was this one that was in the recipe for the void, the transfer void pipe? Yeah, redstone and some glass. Whoa, Cooler, you're not allowed to bite the paintings. Yeesh. Okay, glass. This one and a redstone. Gives us 8 void pipes. Cool. We only need one. Hey, cute creeper face. Okay. We have the means to get ourselves a lot of stuff, but we don't have the means to sort it all and stuff like that. So, which system should we go with? We have... let's go into the different mods here. Okay, let's... that. Okay, what do we got? We got IC2. We got EU storage. We got machines. We got gatherers. Miner, advanced miner, pump. We got generators. We got all these things. Utilities, yeah. But actually, the one I was thinking of doing... Let's see here. We got, for example, applied logistics. Remember that one? Well, actually, yeah, you may know this one from Direwolf 20s. He uses this one quite readily with the computers and the storage hard drives and stuff like that. And maybe we should use that too, because this actually is the best fitting of all. But I would. Let me see here if I can't remember it. Applied in districts, yeah. Let me see if I can't find it. The one I really wanted to use and the one I have used tons of times before. Where is it? I think it's this one. Yeah, this one. Soldering station, logistics power, logistics... All of these. Request logistics pipe, and then you can make a little requester type deal, a little card. Logistics requesting table. Meaning you can put this to the network and it's like a... it's like this interface here, but you will have a side thing like this where you can see all the things that's inside the logistics network. Logistics taxi, yeah, I remember this so well. But it still requires chests and polymorphic, and still requires chests and stuff like that. So, guys, we are gonna go with... Oh, damn it. Come on. We're gonna go with applied logistics. EM controller, EM drives, EM pattern. Encoder, wireless access port, we need one of those as well. EM patent provider, EM cable, access terminal, interface, EM crafting CPU, EM heat vent, assemble, yeah. But I have zero comprehension about this thing. I have never tried this before. EM wireless access terminal. Yeah, and it needs power as well. I've never, never, ever tried this thing before. Tiny TNT. So, I'm going to cut it off for here. And then I'm going to go out and I'm going to watch a buttload of Direwolf 20's videos. And really listen to what he has to say. And I'll be back and we will start building the different types of things. Because we got the quartz in en masse here. And I can go out and mine more. That's easy enough. Oh yeah. We got our tree back. And we got our Thorncraft cheese, but we got a second one as that. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay. Without further ado, let's I'm gonna cut it off here, and when we come back, I will have all the things we will need in order to build the first tier of this system. Yeah, I'm going to, if I can get down here, I'm going to set up the interface machine down here. What are you doing down there, you stupid son of a fuck? Goddamn mofo. Yeah. No more stalling. See you in a bit. And we are back. Yeah, I've been down mining quite a lot, but surface quartz is quite hard to find. You see, I only got 44. I mean, yeah. It's also, it might also be a little ambitious to start off with this mod. But yeah, we're gonna do it. And yeah, first of all, let's get rid of some of these things that's going to be in the way here. I'm gonna get rid of this one. Oh yeah, by the way, you see I've set up the ender chest. Well, that is because I'm already, the quarry is already up and running. So yeah, gonna take away this one over here. Cool, did I get it? Yeah, I got it. And the chest I can't just move or do this on, because that would break it and just spill everything out on the floor. But I can move it like this. So, whoop. Whoa, what happened? What the bloody fuck just happened? Huh? Okay, weird. Oh, I see what's going on. Okay. That's a bit porno. Gonna place it right here. What the bloody fuck? Lol. Weird. Oh my god. Perfect. That's so weird. The cooler has gone up, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna change the floor anyway, so bam, that's the first step. Okay, also gonna move you over to this one over here. We have more in here. Place this one down there. Yeah, the first thing we are going to do is dig down here. Whoa. Exactly. Yes. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Let's see here, what do we have in behind here? we have dirt. But I'm prepared to say that this dirt, yeah, is this. Okay, this doesn't matter. These tracks, or this right here, is just a secondary one. It's not the main one. Hey, there we got the tank. Yeah, I'm using a wrench, I know. Okay, take that one up. Tank, that one is up, cool. Okay. Lava comes up there, the power comes from this one. We're going to say... Nope. That we are not. Whoops. Can it come this way then? Yep, that way can. Cool. Going along here. Gonna go up, in there, and up. Cool. Do I have it? No, I don't. Well, I don't have it normal. Oh, let me see here. Can I reach? No, I can't. I wanted to reach this one, and bam. Okay, yike. Go. Of course I'm gonna use panels and stuff like that to clear this up and make it look nice and pretty. Nice and pretty. Okay, got power there. I'm hoping that this thing, as you can see here, RF redstone flux, right? It has a rate of 80 RF per tick redstone flux. But, for some unknown reason, these pipes here can actually, or not pipes, these energy conduits can reform the RF to Minecraft jewels. That's what I wanted to say, Minecraft jewels. Okay, do you know what we're gonna need? We're gonna go over here. Hey, do you know what? We're gonna take this one and place it on this side. There we go. Don't know why it does this. That's weird. Moving on. Weird. Oh, okay. Doesn't matter. Let's just put this up. Okay, cool. We are gonna make a ME chest. These things are easy as hell, but this is the thing that we are... dust, flux, dust, we're gonna need nether quartz dust, surface quartz dust, and redstone dust. Okay, that's not the end of the world that we can do. We got surface quartz, we got nether quartz, cool. But then we need this, and a silicon and a quartz knife. Okay, a quartz knife. So, yeah, we don't have any quartz on us. What the fuck? We're gonna go over here, we're gonna take all the quartz related items and put them in this one over here. Bam. Cool. Which one was it? Was this one? This one? Oops, sorry. This one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. We're gonna need two pieces of stick, two quartz, and an iron. Gives us this baby right here. Okay, we're gonna take half of these. Aren't you done smelting yet? God damn it. Gonna smelt these. Cool. One is done already, we just need one. For now. Okay. That one. Oh. There we go. We need the cutter. We need the silicone. We need two pieces of redstone dust and a gold ingot. Gives us this one. And of course the cutter we're not going to use, but we're going to use two ability to it. Okay, going to go over here. Put this one back in there. Bam. Nice. Cooler. I'm gonna make a pressure plate that only works for me. Okay. Cool. Now we need these right here. So we're gonna need one, two. And I'm gonna take one of these. Puts it in the pulverizer. Thank you. Only got one of them. That sucks. Another one of these. Oh yeah, I forgot. As long as there's something in the that one, it won't send it over. Okay then. One, two. Cool. Okay. One, two. Iron all around. The flux capacitor. A nether quartz. And a surge quartz. Bam. Okay then. I'm pretty sure we got... Yeah, we got tons of chests somewhere. ME chest. Chest. This bad boy. Glass. And... iron. Cool. If this works, as you can see here, we place it down here. It's grayed out. You can't do nothing. You can go into it, but you can't do anything. So, if it works... Oh well. That was just something I watched on Direwolf 20s. Maybe it's a bit different in this version than in his. Okay, we're gonna build ourselves this first 1k storage unit. And that is cool. Okay, we need one more of these guys here. So, we're gonna need the cutter. The gold. Two redstone and the silicone right there. Boom, bam. Wham, bam, thank you, man. Thank you. First case storage. Cool. This one in the middle, redstone all around the outside. As you can see, this mod requires a buttload of quartz. So that is why I set the quartz thing, quarry to start already quarrying. And it requires a fuck ton of iron too. Okay, cool. Moment of truth, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, it works. Ah, okay, cool, cool. And then I can just put things inside of it. It can hold up to 63 types. Meaning, this is one type, this is another type, this is another type. Yeah, but then it can also hold, but it can only hold 1024. Meaning, if I just put arrows in it, it could hold 1024 arrows. What I think, right? Now there's 61 arrows in it. Only 16 is being used. Okay, cool. So it's a little bit different with the arrows, but see, one type is being used. So I'll take these out. Cool. And it's green. So that is beautiful. Now we know that our flux system down there can be used to power this one. Cool. Nice. Awesome. Sweet. What are you doing? Freaking stupid spider. What the fuck? Stupid spider. Yeah. Man, I am going to need to dig up a buttload of quartz. Damn. Yeah. Our first ME system here. This one. Okay, now we begin to come up into the bit more nasty. So instead of a chest, instead of an ME chest, we could go with this drive, ME drive, like a server for hard drives, a hard drive server or something like that. And then we need this one. So we need that. Okay, we should be able to make four of those. Okay. We're gonna make 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And redstone, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And this requires a diamond, so it's exactly the same, but instead of a gold bar, you put in a diamond. Okay, cool. Redstone, that one, okay, before I do anything, let me just see, this one requires two of these, and a chest, okay, cool, cool, and we can just say 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Cool. See? Damn, we're using up a ton of our stuff already. Nice. Okay then. Up with you. This one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. ME controller. Cool. This one. You're probably asking, yourself, why did you then make the ME chest? Why didn't you just go with this one first? Well, the ME chest. The ME chest was a bit cheaper to make than these other two, so I needed to figure out first if the system actually worked or could accept the redstone flux power. Whoa. Yeah, I know. probably wondering, why is your system so laggy all of a sudden? Well, that's because... like, what did I have down here? I had that. Which we are going to move right now. Okay. Hey, how you doing? Gonna take this one up. Going to break this one. Yunk down the ME controller. Oh, that is beautiful. It's going green. It says there's nowhere, there's no MJ in it, but it's still getting green. Energy storage, yeah, energy uses per tick, cool, online, nice. Putting this one down, yoinking in this one, and it's green. What about if we place this one here, place this one in here. Yeah, but now we need an interface, we need... an ME crafting terminal? Nope, we need an access terminal. That's the one. Yeah, we need an access terminal. One more of those. Cool. That one. That one. I'm beginning to already know what the fuck I'm doing. What the f- Actually, no, I'm not. Okay. ME interface, ME this one, we need three of these flux all around some glass. We only got two, god damn it, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got five of those, so that's us say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we got the redstone dust, cool. Bam. Gives us 10 of them. Bam! Okay. Three like that. With free glass. Like so. Gives us three cables. Serves you right for climbing on the windows, you stupid spider. Yeesh. Yeah, I can see we already... reaching our end point here, but let me just finish this, finish this controller first. Okay. Oh well. This one in here. Two of these. One of these. One of these. And... four of those. Cool. Huh? Did you see that? It took the, I couldn't give it to myself, but it did take 64 out, like it was a cheat system. Like it was set to cheat, but, as you very well know, Even though I can set it to cheat, it doesn't work. If I'm going to options, inventory, set it to cheat. See, it still doesn't work. I can't take anything to myself. So, I cannot cheat in this system, in this game. So, that's pretty cool with me. Okay. I don't know if I have to place it on there or on there. I want to place it on here and see if it works, if I can see the storage thingy. I can, nice. Okay, what if I were to take this one out, go over here, place it inside here. It's open, cool. Place in some arrows, place in these two torches, some paper, these fuck thingies. Take it out, put it back into the drive. Yeah! Yes! The ME system is operational. Yes, now I just need to, now I just need to, really get it up and running. So, I will be using this chest. Take everything out. Cool. Yeah. Let me just place it in here. Wait a minute, can I do this? Nope. I have to do it physically like this. Okay, cool. Yeah. I'll be using the chest to put in items in these storage thingies here. I can maybe pop another storage thingy up here. Yeah, and I'm going to be using this one to get it. You know what? I think I can even put a crafting terminal up here. Yeah, let me just go downstairs and have a look and see how things are doing down here. Yeah. I think this is okay. Just take this one away here. Bingo. That's the ME drive. Yeah. I do believe we can connect ME wires to this one, right? Yeah, we can. And did you see that little light that it gave off? It means it's connected. It means it's registering that there is an ME cable. And that ME cable can go down to a big computer type deal where you can craft and stuff like that. This one is still outputting power level 80. Outputting those. And it's just using from the lava here. Cool. Let me just see here, the wrench here, does this one work on this system here? Oh, it does! Sweet! Oh, this does keeps getting better and better. Oh my god. I am moved into the 21st century! No more, hand wheel grinding and stuff like that. Yes! This is so cool! This is my first time with the ME system, guys. Ah! And this one can detect that... oh, do you know what? Let me just show you that again. I'm gonna place these here. Things on a little light. When we then go up here... take this one away. Yes! It's connected! Energy usage so far is 10.6. Okay, without further ado, guys, I'm sorry, but thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.